playing Splatoon 3 Splatfest Part 2 of the Splatfest. Today, or tonight, we're going to play the tricolor battles. Yeah, you know, I just said I don't want to do anymore, but I'm still going to do it because I like doing the tricolor battles. And, yeah. So I'm new to it, and I'm very excited to play the tricolor battles. It's been a month since I've done this. Tomorrow will be the last day of Splatfest, so Toad, number one, is going to be doing the next one. The next part. Anyway, I really have not much to say, but without further ado, let's play Splatfest 3 Tricolor. Or Splatoon 3 Tricolor, and hopefully, I wonder if his team is in the lead for the halftime. Alright, without further ado, everyone, let's play. Hopefully, we get some wins. Hopefully. It's going down. Dragon colors ready to cut. Look. You see Super Jiffy? Sure, fine, big man. The front is where's my favorite now. Then I'm gonna find my choosing team at the police box at the, on the street. Great spotting so far, everyone. Let's check out the halftime report. This year hit us with results. And my cute, but still in one's game. The team started to lead first is. I'm too nervous. Shiver is not winning. How are we not first? Oh, I feel bad, but I don't want to see Shiver is ready to win. Not so fast, see if I get ready to make a big push. The tricolor battle is up next. My Jibba team, big man, is over yet. Is this that motivation? Check out the cross. Perfect. Change stages now? That's actually quite interesting. I didn't notice this until now. Wow. The only time you can get to a battle at night is I remember during Splatfest. Alright, because they usually have those night tours. And here's where the tricolor battles are happening. A skill big man between two of our teams become much first place that I take. I'm with you at least until it's no longer my team's interest. The most meaningful by observing the battle afar, while the rest of us are risking our necks. Alright, I don't have a neck. That's it for now. From Fatland, that's a wrap. Shiver doesn't have this. A lot of people are going to be more salty if they lose. Battle! Every day is great. Thank you. honest here, I think Big Man might win this one. This Splatfest. Interesting. Wow, I'm a great team one. Another battle! great big man. Oh, that can't be good. And that we're gonna do some of them. Actually pretty good. So we'll go try color after this team loses or something like that. That one! first can be a little annoying, but they're not bad at heavy splattling. And then take it to you. Great.
Thank you.
one. But the figure splat, like, they're so annoying.
Thank you.
being an inkling. Team, we'll go to another group. What? How can you win that one? Another question if I won one.
Thank you.
lost this one. Yep, we did.
Thank you.
and Chuck E. Cheese, great. Yep, of course, I'm at one. To be honest, I think Big Man's gonna win. But I dream that Frye's gonna win.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pull the trigger, I can't splat over here!
I'm going to go to the hospital.
this.
Thank you.
Playing a Splatoon 3 Splatfest. To be honest, I think I did pretty terrible tonight. But at least I tried. And I can do one little summer run. So yeah, kind of sucks. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the Let's Play. Let me play a Splatoon 3. And I'll see you guys tomorrow on the last day. Bye!